The scene is familiar everywhere.
A lot of snow. No more mailboxes. It's all covered in snow.
No mailboxes and no fire hydrants.
Yesterday, we were trying to locate them, and we walk these sidewalks all the time with our dogs, and we go, well, where is the plug down here? And we don't know where, we couldn't locate it.
Particularly on residential streets, hydrants are getting buried under mountains of snow.
Like the cul-de-sac on the other side of this house, they're all shoveled around, but ours isn't.
The city of Hudson is asking residents to dig out their hydrants. Some, like Bill Carroll, already have.
Well, I think it's important because you hear too many stories about fire departments responding to fires and discovering that they either can't locate the fire hydrant or it's encrusted in ice.
Firefighters say getting to a buried fire plug like this one only presents additional challenges at a time when Mother Nature presents enough challenges to them already.
Case in point, a Cuyahoga Falls fire last Thursday to which Hudson firefighters also responded.
We've had a little problem with some of the hydrants that are frozen.
We looked for a hydrant on our way in, saw one down the road, but usually they're buried about this time of year.
And the city says any delay can make an already bad situation even worse.
As long as we've lived here, it was our understanding that we should do it ourselves.
You know, I would encourage other Hudson residents to get out, locate the fire hydrant, and clear it.